Hey everyone, I have just unlocked the Viker with those 70 double kills, and I show you this modification, and in the second slot I show you the silencer and the scope thing. Let's see how cool that is. And I try Evac again because I was playing all the time on Evac to do the double kills. So, okay, that is really interesting for this machine. Let's hear the sound. Ooh, my goodness. Okay, that was not a kill. Well, close fight. Might not be that efficient. Oh no. So good, no, that's average. So yeah, well, I think next time. So, and I think I should play more on distance, shouldn't I? And probably now, go for the headshots on distance. Like this one. That was quite cool. And as always, I repeat myself again and again and again. You always need to get used to a weapon. So yeah, not that bad. Get used to it. But probably as I can imagine, what a spray. Even holding down the shift. I'm not so satisfied with that. Let's take the other one. Okay, yeah, well, I said it's better to see that this green scope from the beginning. Oh, but I think we need a silencer here. I think we need the silencer here. Muscle break is not that. Breaking. I see nothing. Basically, I see nothing. So, let's take this one and this one. That should be a nice combination. Back in the game. Yeah. Flames. What? Awesome. Good shit. Yeah, good stuff. Sorry, I'm running. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Yeah, it's nice. This one should actually be on the target. The green one was... Okay, the last 50 seconds and then it's all so... You cannot hear me. Still standing. Someone 4-on-3, which is okay. Nice ending. So 7-3. Thanks for watching.